Governor Cuomo and top lawmakers in Albany have come to an agreement on a new state budget. The $212 billion plan includes legalized mobile sports betting. It will spend a record $29.5 billion in aid to schools, $2.4 billion for rent and relief for homeowners. It also includes a plan to make broadband internet affordable, along with comprehensive nursing home reforms.